Okay, so this is Lawrence Danay. At ngayon, meron tayong i-train na players, no? So, kilala nyo to guys. No? Nakalaban ko lang sila recently ng 1v1. So, sina NJ, si Baluka, tsaka si Manuel Pablo to guys. Kasi no, after ng game namin ng 1v1, nag-request sila sa akin ng training. So, ayun, it's been an honor to train a player, no? Na naglaro na ng iba't ibang liga sa Manila. Especially to Manuel, no? Kasi nakapaglaro na to sa Batangilas, 16 and under. So, ayun, hinihintay ko na lang si Rico kasi balak ko ding isali si Rico sa training nila para lang sa ganun ay ma-practice din ni Rico yung kanyang mid-range, no? So, ayun, pagkarating ni Rico dito, punta na kami guys. So, see you. So, yun guys, nandito na si Rico. Guys, I start na sila ng training. Ang jogging muna tapos bago stretching. Then ayun, training tayo. Ayan, tatlo sila guys. Stretching up. Lead mountain, NJ.
Last two shots kailangan
lang yung
libuta
ka lang yun.
Okay na.
Oo. Oh.
Sir Bol Anjay. Sir Bol, Sir Bol.
Ito din mga pre, tinitingnan ko lang kung yung score.
Thank you. environmental.
Thank you.
scorecard. Card.
Kaya magturo mga lahi doon.
Nice. Next, Jay. Call out mo. Call out.
Thank you.
Last. Speed.
Thank you. Thank you.
natapos yung training namin at saka nakauwi na rin kami. So, ayun, supposedly tatlo lang dapat sila mag-training kanina, kaso merong dumating, no, na kasama nila, sila NJ. So, ayun, nakalaro ko din yun ng, ano, ng 1v1 kanina after ng training nila. So, konting drills lang yun, guys, shooting drills, job, ganun. So, ayun, nakikita ko naman sa kanila talagang willing talaga silang ano, mag-training, no. So, next time, dadagdagan natin yung anilang drills. At papahirapan pa natin sila, guys. So, ayun, abangan nyo na lang bukas, guys, yung kinalaban ko ng 1-on-1. So, yun lang. Maraming salamat. God bless.